Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.1 8th question. And in this sum, Michael finished coloring a picture in 7 by 12 hour. Vaibhav finished coloring the same picture in 3 by 4 hour. So first time taken by Michael is equal to 7 by 12 hour. Time taken by Vaibhav three by 4 hour. Now they asked us to find who have taken longer time and by how much. First we have to convert the denominator into like terms, then only we can find answer. Now we are going to convert this 3 by 4 into 3 by 3, we will get 12 as a and 12 as a denominator. Now 3 3s are 9, 4 3s are 12. So now 9 by 12 hours for Vaibhav. 9 by 12 hours. Now we can compare it. Vaibhav have taken longer time and by how much we are going to find the difference. Difference is equal to 9 by 12 minus 7 by 12 is equal to, denominators are same, so 12, 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. Now we can simplify this. 1 by 6, 1 by 6 hours. Therefore, Vaibhav taken longer time by 1 by 6 hours. Thank you friends, kindly give your comments and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.